Millions of items are donated to Goodwill every year, ranging from the practical to the bizarre. But just more than a week ago, something was donated by accident. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Peskovitz explains how a gun ended up in the donation pile.
Missing, a .22 caliber Smith & Wesson semi-automatic pistol. Chamber clear, inserted magazine loaded with 10 rounds. Last seen between two pairs of Dockers pants donated to Goodwill Saturday, January 26th. Possible locations, one of three very specific plastic bags. We spoke to a Goodwill executive over the phone, and more than a week later.
So the gun still hasn't been found?
No.
It's not clear where the gun was dropped off. It could have been here at the Goodwill in Woodbury. Or it could have been here at the Goodwill in Hudson, Wisconsin, which makes it even harder to know where it is now. The gun's owner reported the missing pistol to police and Goodwill. They started searching.
We took very careful measures to look at all of the donated boxes of textiles, so that would be in this case apparel and jeans, and took great care in looking at the donated items from the day of Saturday.
But nothing's come up. We asked if it's possible an employee took the weapon.
Any type of donated item, especially of this size, is automatically would come across by other employees, and we would be notified.
Both Woodbury and Hudson police don't anticipate any charges against the gun owner, and though it's still missing, Goodwill says reporting it was the right move. Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.
Well, while they still look for that gun, Goodwill tells us that they do put some of their donated items on an eBay-style website so shoppers can bid on them. They range from collectibles to designer clothes to artwork. You can see the items currently up for bid. We've set up a link for you at KSTP.com.